you can see there, I have some awesome unicorn armor. That is just beautiful. I'm going to be clopping all over these guys with my purple boots, apparently. Let's see. Let's go ahead and jump in here in just a moment. Game is incredibly quiet. There we go. All right. And let's just continue where we left off on nightmare mode. Bethesda net is still acting up and is saying can't connect every 5 seconds, even though we can connect just fine. Milestones, meta tips. Track throughout the game, not just missions. Good to know.
You can now find the remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
My Fortress of Doom. Master levels. Did not pre-order it. That's a shame they put something like that behind a pre-order. But am I surprised? Not even a little bit. Mission select. Well, now. Sentinel batteries.
Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Kinda want to use the drill on something. And I definitely want to use that. Alright, I dig the Fortress of Doom at least. Oh, what do we have down here? Yeah, I definitely wanna. Well, not jump down like that. But definitely wanna use that. And I'm out in space, I think. Come on now. They know I want to go in there. All right. Where are we going? Back upstairs after looking at this room. I mean, I definitely want that. Yeah, unable to connect. Thank you, Bethesda Net. You are awesome. back this way. Ooh, ice bombs.
To your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Yep, still grabbing other stuff. What we got? Apparently this thing. Ah. Or it's below me. I mean, they've got to know I want to pilot a mech like that. Even though that looked like a demon head inside of it. That's a prison. Fortress of Doom is interesting. You wouldn't think it would keep prisoners, though. Prison. Practice fighting demons without dying. Oh. That'll be useful. Take that off. Like I was probably supposed to use that ice grenade. Oh well. I also feel like there's probably something in here somewhere. Well, at least I would hide something in here. Oh well. Critter suit points. What now? I've only got 1 point. Faster ledge grab and monkey bars, not worried about that. Rad suit takes less damage from toxic sludge and water. Truth be told, that's nifty enough. I'll at least be able to find everything. Huh. All right, back on our way. Alright, we now have that in our possession, so let's go find those hell priests. And we are apparently going to the Arctic. Challenge details. Pull a crystal, ignite four demons with a single blast of flame belch. I can do that. And destroy a turret. Definitely do that. Also, there we go. Good to know that's where the map is. The cultist based. Let's see. Well, I found where I was supposed to go. Maybe. Oh, come on. It's a heck of a time to do that. Nifty little landscape. I got a toy. And apparently I wasn't supposed to go quite that way to get it. Well, joke's on them, I did anyway. Oh, come on, seriously? Okay, I kind of want to die real fast. Feel like that's the easy get for. Let's try that again. I still have that. Yes. All right. Oh wow, I exploded pretty fierce. Yeah, do I still have that though? Challenges. Yes, I do.
Cool.
Wrong button. There we go.
The Hell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
So, what were the other challenges? Pull the crystal and Master of Turrets. Easy enough. And there's an extra life. That's neat. I wasn't expecting that, that's for sure. Very useful. Well, I'm thinking that will probably lead me over there eventually. There we go. Take every last bit of that. Ah, that's what that does. Alright, pushing forward.
Welcome, sir. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed season.
Very violent.
The
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Okay. Ah. Incubus. Nice. Our cannons are weak points, use as flamethrowers. Cheap and do that. Still curious how I get that. Trust that the game will lead me back around to it. Jump right into that guy. All right. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. All right. Oh, out of ammo, that's why. That's much better. See if we can find anything good. Hirohiko, what's going on, man? Hopefully you are having a good Monday night. Hey, sure enough, it did lead me back around. Not letting me jump. What the heck? There we go. Still not open. But it's also a good possibility that it doesn't open from that side. Nope, that doesn't work. Going over it either. That's okay, I'll figure it out. Hey, energy shields. Oh, wow. They just wrecked me. I think that's their way of telling me to use the plasma. Oh, look at that. There's even a dev console. Well, it'd be nifty if I could use it. I'll take that. Oh, come on. Why do they always do that right at the worst times? How's the man? The man is well. Hopefully you are doing amazing. It is kind of a dull night here in North Carolina, though. Everybody's staying inside. Everybody's driving like idiots that is outside, that are outside. And so far, fooling around in this. Alright. Know what they get instead. They get a little bit of everything. There we go. Nothing. Seriously. Okay. Ah. Nope. Instead, we are going climbing, apparently. Try that again. Boom. And I got a rocket launcher. Also got a lot of enemies. Oh, didn't see that guy there. Alright, I need to stick to what I know. Shouldn't have froze them. Okay. Alright, one more try. Much better. Can't go back in there. Oh my god, they are everywhere. Okay. Yeah, those mancubuses are no joke. Plus there's three of them and a whole bunch of other baddies. Alright, so I should probably not focus on him as much as I am. Bethesda Net, you are letting me down. There we go. Well, didn't mean to rocket helm, but it served the purpose. that was beautiful. Oh, hello. Those rockets. What else we got around here? An extra life and something up there. Yeah, the kills are ultra violent and ultra awesome. That is most certainly true. All right, not here, over here. Very curious how to get that, and it's probably through here. Oh, jump puzzle time. Gotcha. Faster glory kills, launch into glory. All right, so possibly the extra health or longer stun time. Longer stun time. That, let's see, runes. Okay, it automatically equipped. Good. Well, I'm up here. I'm sure there's something up here. Or it's right there. Go over there and activate that. Let's see what's over here. I think this is where the extra life is. Seemed like there was an easier way of getting that. Well, a more direct way. a proper way. All right. All right, seriously. I don't have any ammo. No ammo at all. Alright, need to get in there and chainsaw somebody. I'm not sure if I can chainsaw the serpent demon, so. Let's see. Alright, let's go back over here again. That was very foolish. Or not. That works too. That appears to be on the other side now. Oh, come on, Bethesda net. Killing me. Really insufficient fuel. I'm in a bad spot when all I have is rocket launchers. That is kind of foolish. Anything that direction? Nope, already been that direction. Alright, let's see. Remote detonator, lock on burst. Nah, I don't really need either of those. I just need to disable Bethesda net, I swear. Well, possibly that. But let's go with that microwave beam. That actually sounds interesting. Moving on. Guess I could have shot that as well. how you activate that.
Must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
Oh, hello. Did not expect him to jump up there. Suicidal is just ridiculous. The game's good. The hardest difficulty level, maybe not so good. Or maybe I try to play it too safe or not quick enough. I don't know. But no, the game is amazing. I enjoy it. It's even got multiplayer and all kinds of other nonsense. It's got a Dark Souls invasion like mode, whole mess of nonsense. Take that out as quick as I can. Don't want to have to deal with that nonsense. And I just fell off the map. There you go, big guy. Eat up. That way. Serpent. Oh, hello. Oh, found the serpent.
Ah, dang it.
Trying to find all the big guys and take them out, but I should probably just kill everything I see as they come. So, come on up. Get too close to them when they explode.
Ah.
Hear the gunfire. Ah, there he is. Ah. Definitely need to chainsaw somebody. There we go. Probably gonna get wrecked for just a silly reason. There we go. Where did that snake go? Very stabby on that one. another Mancubus. Much better. I will take whatever ammo is laying around though before I head on. What do we got nearby? I missed that right. That's right. That was on lockdown. That's okay. I'll figure out how to get it. Oh, hello. Surprised that dodged every last bit of that. A sentinel battery, that's right. And what are you? Jumping bubble. Okay. Those dented walls, they're hard to see sometimes. Anything else? No? Okay.